In this video, I'm going to show you how we can clone React website. As you can see here, this is the React website. You can use the Weblizer. You can see I'm using the Weblizer and you can see the JavaScript framework is React. So how we can clone it? Open the website. We just need to right click on this and go to the inspect. Okay. Now here you can see the HTML. Just click on this, right click on this, then click on copy and copy element. Okay. Now paste that in the any VS Code or any editor. So I'm going to paste it. You can use the Command Shift or Control Shift P and use the format selection. Okay. And wait some second. And that's your code. Now let's save it, but that's not a good. Let me just show you. So React website.html, and I'm going to save it to the document and save it. Now let's open this website and let's see how this will look. Oh, it's not look good at all. And now how we can fix it. So it's really very simple. So open the VS Code and that's our code. Okay. So what we need to do here, as you can see here in the href, you can see the image that's favicon.ico. But every time you will see the image option or href, there's no any website link. Okay. So how we can do this? So we just need to go to that original website, copy that website link, go to your website here and paste it. Now, it's very simple, easy trick to do this. Like, just search here, href equal single quotation and search image, okay? And you need to replace all this thing with the same code as like this image, but make sure go to the original website, copy this, and we need to paste website link before the image like this. And at the end, this is image, just replace by all, done. But you can see there a lot more is like, you can see the href CSS. For that, you need to do it manually, okay? In the some links, you need to do it manually. And some links, you can do it at all at once. So like this, you can see scroll down and you will see the image option here. So just search here, image, and you can see the image SRC. So now we need to find the code, this one, okay, here like this. And you can see the 20, okay? So for that, it's really simple. Again, paste like simple that and go here and make sure what we need to do. We just need to paste website link or that code website link and just replace all. That's it. Look, save it and go to your React website. That's not look good right now. Let's refresh this. And your entire website, it's look amazing. You can go to the gallery. You can go to the testimonials. And you can see that this is the local URL. So this is the really very easy way to clone any React website. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.